In this simulation, we will cover how to apply a template to a page in your website. Now that we have created the template.dwt file, we want to apply it to the index.html page in our website. First, let's open the index.html page. Then, go to Modify, Templates, and Apply Template to Page. Select the template that you want to apply to the index page. The one we created is called Template. And make sure that you have Update Page when Template Changes selected. That way, when we modify the template later on in the next simulation, it will automatically prompt us to update those changes on the index.html page. So then we can click Select. And now you can see that the template has been applied to our index.html page. To finish, go to File and Save. In the next simulation, we will cover how to modify templates and update the pages.